Well, it's a mystery that's haunted Kern County for 2 years, the Bakersfield Three. The district attorney announced murder charges against Matthew Queen and missing woman Bailey Despot, along with kidnapping and conspiracy charges against one other person.
My office has filed charges against Matthew Queen and Bailey Despot.
Finally, some answers in the case that has haunted Kern County for 2 years, but not exactly the answers these mothers were hoping for.
Early on, us moms joined forces, you know, because of the connection with all the kids. And Matt posted a post on our Facebook, and it said, "What would you think if one of the others, BK3s, killed one of the others?" And so it prompted us for 2 years. We've thought, you know, that could be a possibility. You know, what if it was James that killed Micah, or what if it was Bailey? And, or...
All I'm wondering, if that happened, they would have had to have a gun to their head.
On March 23rd, 2018, Micah Holsenbake was last seen in East Bakersfield. April 8th, James Kolstad was shot and killed, leaving a house party in Southwest Bakersfield. April 25th, Matthew Queen reported seeing Bailey Despot in Rosedale for the last time. The mothers of the three victims, who became known as the Bakersfield Three, began to put together the pieces. They realized their children all knew each other and ran in the same circles. Now forever tied together by a devastating 34-day span that would forever change their lives. Wednesday, DA Cynthia Zimmer announced murder charges against Matthew Queen, boyfriend of Despot, against Despot herself, and kidnapping and conspiracy charges against one other person, this man, Matthew Vanda Castile. 17 News interviewed him back in 2018.
So you don't know Bailey and Micah?
No, neither of those two people.
The court documents say that between March 20th and March 27th, 2018, Queen and Despot used Vanda Castile's garage to tie up Micah Holsenbake to get information out of him. Prosecutors allege Despot went into Vanda Castile's apartment and got a knife, then Queen or Despot killed Holsenbake. Holsenbake's severed arm was discovered in August 2018 in a bag in the Kern River. The rest of him has never been found. Queen has been in custody since last summer when he was arrested on weapons and kidnapping charges. Today, all 34 charges against Queen consolidated into one case. Vanda Castile is in custody in another jurisdiction. And Bailey, she's still missing.
The Bakersfield Police Department in this office will never stop looking for answers about what happened to Bailey Despot, whether she is a killer on the run or someone that was killed herself.
I'm still very hopeful that James will... Justice will be served. We're definitely going to find Bailey.
And rest of Micah.
And we're not going to give up. And we're going to continue to search for answers.
As part of the investigation, Zimmer also said they believe Queen, Despot, Holsenbake, and others were involved in manufacturing and selling illegal guns.